plundering vandals to the greatest archaeological find in recorded history, thus enabling the kidnap and or murder of the royal family. Not to mention personally delivering the most powerful force known to man into the hands of a mercenary nutcase who's probably gonna sell it to the Kaiser! Have I left anything out?